Hello guys, Lynn here. Welcome back to another Outriders video. In this one, I'm going to be helping you guys get all 339 journal entries in-game to complete the Accolade Librarian. There are a couple of things to know though. You only need to find 300 of the 339 to get the achievement or trophy for this, but you do need all of them for the Accolade, and the journal entries come from several different sources. You need to play every mission, side mission, including all hunts, historian, and assassination ones as well, and you need to turn in those quests for them to pop up in your journal. You need to complete all the expeditions at least once to unlock all of the beast and monster journal entries as well, and you need to talk to every NPC, or at least the main ones, to unlock different journal entries, like I do here with Dr. Zaidi. So I'm not going to go over any of those because none of them are missable and you just get them from simply playing the main game and playing all the quests essentially. But there are other journal entries to find lying around in the game worlds, and there are 76 to collect. Technically there are 91, but 15 of those are related to missions and side missions and you will get them while doing those. So to see how many journal entries you have for each map, go to the map and fast travel, and the number of journal entries for each of the maps is shown on the bottom left corner. Of course, currently it's bugged, so it only pops up for a very short time, but you can just about make it out if you keep opening and closing the map. And you will see how many there are to collect, and how many you have collected. Okay, we're going to jump straight into it, starting with Rift Town.
After we capture the bunker...
The bunker! I lost the marker!
Guys,
there's some notes here.
On Earth, that.
Motherfucker's got a damn...
Other vendors. Again.
Thanks again for getting me.
What do we have here? Looks like some old report. Hey, Shira. I got some business in Hound's territory. What can you tell me about their leader, this guy Barker?
He fights dirty, preys on the innocent. His men are loyal because they're terrified of him.
Looks like the scumbag who killed Chang was telling the truth about the hounds. This Barker was a piece of work. I doubt even the hounds will miss him.
I watched you die.
Notes. The journal. What do we have here? There's some notes here. Some kind of writing. Some writing here. Notes. Interesting. Looks like some old reports. There's some notes here.
I don't know what
happen, but something sure as hell happened. It lit up the damn sky.
Some kind of right. Some kind of. Looks like some old reports. What do we have here? A journal. Notes. Interesting. There's some notes here.
Keep an ear to the sky.
Some writing here.
Back in my day, one guy.
Goats. Interesting. What do we have? Thank you. There's some note. Some writing here. What do we have? A journal.
Now at this point, you should have 6 journal entries from the quarry, and there are 4 left to get, and they are found by doing the quest The Outrider's Legacy, which you start in Trenchtown, and you gain access to a bunker that is in the quarry. Simply play and complete the whole side mission, and 2 of the journal entries will actually be received while doing that mission, so they're not missable, but the last 2 are found right at the end of that mission in the 3rd bunker room that you need to open with the master key. After it ends, there is a fast travel. But if you look behind the fast travel, there are a couple of remaining journals here for you to get the 10 out of 10 for the quarry.
Some kind of...
You come back anytime you want another
Looks
shot.
Looks like some older...
Hey, you. Newbie.
I told you that Altid was gonna be trouble.
Your own brother got chewed up by Skurlock's little meat grinder.
You tell me about Black Seagull.
Most of you were happy to turn a blind.
Here?
I said, shut it! Don't make me come in there!
There's some notes here.
Outrider, I can't thank you enough.
Found Dr. Indira's last... When the pack started to... In the end, only Monroy and a small group of...
Guys, that is it for this video. Hopefully you found it useful, and you now have all of the journal entries for Outriders. Leave comments down below if you need any help, and I will try to answer your questions as best as possible. Like and subscribe for more useful guide, and I will see you guys again next time.